Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We might be about to get out of Illithid and Mind Flayer territory.
Yep.
Glad you agree.
Gotcha.
Alright. Collector from Evil.
Now you see me, now you don't.
Okay. Oh, there's a few different ways out, but this leads right to the exit. But if we just leave, that might mean, the slaves don't get free. What was that? Some kind of harp. Oh, she's overweight now. So I guess I can't. Oh. Matilde's harp? In a valley far from most civilized lands, there once was a tiny kingdom called Childian. They're pretty chill over there. One winter evening, a trio of evil witches overtook the valley and imprisoned the royal family by casting spells of holding upon them. The witches planned to eat the family one by one. Later that evening, the witches were exhausted after a hard day of slaying innocents and desecrating the palace. You know, it's quite a life it is. So they called for the court bard to play them a song. Matilde the bard was loyal to his king and the king's family, and so he used the special powers of his magic harp. As he played, he focused his attention first on the king. As the song played on, the spell of holding upon the king dissipated, and the noble liege slowly crept away. One by one, Matilde freed his patrons, being careful to keep his witch's attention drawn his way. Finally, once all the family was free, the bard could play no longer, and the witches saw his treachery. Poor Matilde, unlike his lieges, did not escape and was served on the supper table in their place. Damn. Only Bard, Blade, Jester, and Scald can use them, and I don't have any of those classes. Nor do I intend to. Dispel hold-like effects 3 times per day. Yeah, so that's what that does. And it goes away.
Good to go.
An odd door blocks my progress to the illicit city. Other than the dreaded mind flayers themselves, I suspect only a being of great power could force this door open. Oh, you mean Minsk? Is that this one? Because I didn't try to open a door yet. Oh. Only a powerful mind or godly strength will force this door open. Or it's warded against spells. Alright, let's...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Right, so we don't have our skeletons. Right? No. I wouldn't be the one that would have them, though. Yeah, let's see what we can do, just ourselves. So maybe we have to put it on one of the mind flayers that appear here. And they will open it.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
What do you want? Right you are.
Oh. We can't get in here either. So maybe we come in here. When the mind flayers appear and force them to do it? Because there was one that respawned in here, and that's how we died.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, I got what was on there and in there. I don't think it would be wise to go back in here, but maybe we can? Maybe we're supposed to?
Stand back for justice! See, Battle Boo? Run, Boo, run! You point, I punch.
So I can go here. Put that in quick items.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Ha ha ha. He's charmed. Charmed and dire charmed. Ah, control you, see?
Bat kicking for goodness!
You don't like it so much when it's on the other end, do you? That's what I found, guys. A real live mind flayer.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay. Yeah, it was alt-tabbing me out. I think we're done. It's done. Oh, yeah, a charming specimen. I can't have you open it?
Jump on my sword while you what? Cannibal! I won't be as gentle!
Now it immediately attacks. Does that mean we do this again? It's charmed again. And more teleporting in. Is this the way it's supposed to go?
Take a fast pause.
All right, all right.
Oh, nothing appeared. All right. So, does it burn out its collar? It's gonna be free again. Maybe we should leave it here.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
No problem at all.
Alright, we've got another chamber.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
You can count on me.
Mind flayers and umber hulks. Do we have time? Time for a little. Illithid. Are those worse or easier? Oh, is she confused too? She's stunned. Move paralysis. And the rest are out. Alright, turn Imoin evil. He's stunned. Alright, we're all stunned now. My intelligence has been drained. I need that. You can't eat that. Well, there goes the other fireball. That could have gone well. It could have gone better.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh yeah. So, let's see. Got a commands. Oh, is it only for one creature? I mean, he's got the...
You point, I punch.
Yes, so it goes. He's, has this. Immune to charm. But he can still be confused and everything else, I guess, so. I guess she used blur already. Oh no, she didn't.
What?
Now I could cast haste, and then that's gonna make us have to rest after this. Well, maybe we can just take them. Well,
jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, the Githyanki are here.
Swords, Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I speak through my supreme leader, Simyaz. If you wish my thoughts, you may ask him. Alright, well, I don't see Simyaz.
Stand back for justice!
So what if I just let one in? Yeah, I can't cast it into the darkness like that. So what if we'd let just Minsk and the Mind Flayer through? The Mind Flayer can't open doors.
Gotcha.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
Alright, they've stunned the Mind Flayer.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Friends! So will it also work on these old Illithids? A few of these off. Holy smites. I guess it doesn't work on them. He's still trying to use it. What, the holy smite hurt him? I'm like, wait a second. Who's the one with the one bar? Figure out who is who around here. Who's that? Oh, everyone's dead. Oh, Minsk is dead.
No.
And another one. And another one. And another one. I don't think we're supposed to rest, but I think I'm gonna have to. So, the thing that Minsk was holding? I guess we have to go in there to get it. I was seeing, Emma and stuff. Yeah, I want to use that comet spell. Yeah, I don't favor our chances in this. Thinking about using these spells that probably won't live long enough to cast. Seems to be happening. Magic resistance. Just hit him, I guess? Which one are we? Are we attacking different ones? Alright, am I turning evil now? Because I just went into. I just cast this spell and I didn't want to do that. Doesn't make sense at all in the scheme of everything.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
So I'm not sure. These guys just appear. Oh wait. Nope. They don't talk. There's another one here. I'm not sure what that means, that they just appeared. I speak through Simyaz and... that is not there. So I guess you guys don't talk. Because I can't ask him. He is not here.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
So, if we rest now, do we still have the mind flare? No, we don't. It wastes it.
Fine.
All right. Oh, you don't need that. I need that. So he has the circlets, two of them.
You point, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Protection from evil. Mirror image and blur. Well, let's put chaotic commands on Minsk. Oh, we got the skulls again, that's right. Well, I'm still gonna put it on him. I know it's a little cramped in here.
Such menial tasks. Faster than Chiktika fast paws.
You can stay there. Okay. Skulls aplenty. I cannot cast skulls. This skeleton is named Jacques. Welcome.
A simple matter.
Yes, I'll do it.
All right, haste. Ball number one. And number two.
Yes, I've been.
Good to go.
Oh, I didn't tell you to go in there. Am I alright? I'm not alright. Okay.
I'll hurt you if I have to.
Enough.
I don't know if we're gonna need one to open this door. You're having trouble getting through.
Feel the backhand of justice.
I'm having trouble figuring what goes to what. Oh, Baconia turned evil. Someone's almost dead. I think the door is stopping me from targeting.
Swords, not words!
What's a skeleton warrior? Or one of our skeleton warriors near death. Yeah, because he got stuck in the path of the fireball and just ran out. Alright, so the Umber Hulk's injured. Alright, we'll have to get this. I think it might not work on the Illithid, which is unfortunate because, oh, there's still a Mind Flayer on injured this one.
in Baerûn's name.
Oh, what are you doing? No, it shouldn't be done.
All right.
Because... yeah, that would not be good if you just ran out. Hey, guys! Let's see if she can cast this far away. Oops. Owie. Oh, well, Imowen died. That's Faconia.
Every hamster has his day. Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes, Yal!
We can't get through. She should really, like, sneak over here. Heal this one? Or this one? Yeah, this one. Oh, she can reach the other one. Can we turn the Mind Flayer good? Still trying to use it. Flame strike here. I don't think we can reach. Because here's Viconia. Something like behind the door, I think. Oh no, it's these three. Alright. We're stuck in the doorway. We just can't reach who we want to fight. The one in the way is Viconia. And okay, we have to kill her to get through. Oh, there goes that fireball. Trying to see if they can just... I don't know if he can reach that. Oh, I'm back? She's back? Okay, people are coming back here. Thank you.
stand back for justice!
Hmm. That's a mind flare, right? Use the thing on it. Can't reach or something, I don't know. And I can help.
Your life should be mine.
Konya's dead. Oh. And Aria's dead. Just me and Minsk. Well, that's me, and I'm using this. Why am I running up? I don't want to do that.
Your life should be mine.
Okay, Illithid. Kill it! Minsk levels up. So. What? Can we use this on the Mind Flayer? I'm gonna run in here.
Such menial tasks.
Or maybe not. I'm gonna run back. Gonna give him plenty of room. Okay, good. That was insane.